Yashish, is it only a term protection or a health plan that can be bought online, or pretty much any insurance can be bought online today?
As far as I'm aware, everything that is available for consumers to buy is available online. Hmm. Whether we are talking about term insurance, health insurance, whether we're talking about any disease-specific plan, as sir mentioned, cardiac, your cancer, even smaller diseases like dengue, etc., are being covered. There are hospitalization plans, there are surgery plans, there are OPD plans. So everything that's available is available online as well. And you could research it and kind of buy it at your convenience when you have time. You don't need to, you know, we're all busy. It takes time to kind of figure out meeting people, etc. So you can do it whenever you want to.
And are online plans cheaper to a customer?
Yes, the online plans are cheaper. Actually, regulator has done a great job to push the companies to actually price the online plans cheaper, saying that in this case, you're not paying to a distributor because people are buying directly offline. So you should be offering some discount. And I think every company has products which are priced at a discount to what they normally sell through their traditional distribution channels. Hmm.
Okay. But again, how does a big discount matter in a product which is 1,000 rupees? Mm. You'll get it for 950. Mm. You'll save 50 rupees. Great. You know, is it really worth?
Like those discounts, isn't it?
Yeah.
Go and check that Domino's and see, is there an offer? We Indians love a good bargain, isn't it?
So to that extent, I kind of agree that it's all right. I'm getting some discount.
Yeah, you feel good.
You feel good.
You feel good, okay.